The smell of those cinnamon rolls is making my mouth water.
Breakfast of champions. What do you got, Lila?
I got banana.
Banana?
What'd you get?
Is that the banana one? Did you get this one?
Yeah.
That's the lemon one. Oh.
Obligatory talking to the camera out on the patio at Shauna's. Today is the party, which is a gender reveal party for Shauna's baby that's in her belly. So we're gonna be going out to somebody's property, and the slight problem is that party doesn't start until like 6 or something tonight, and it goes till like 9 something, because they're gonna be announcing everything by fireworks. So it needs to be dark. It gets dark at 9. And then Sarah and Lila and I have a 2.5 hour drive home. We'll probably get out of the party at 10 maybe. So home by midnight 30. Tomorrow's gonna be rough.
Tummy tickle seeking fingers. Where did Claire go?
We came up to Chris's parents' ranch really quick just to check it out. And then we gotta get back soon to go swimming. That'll be fun. Check out the horses behind me. We made it, sorry if it's windy, to John and Melissa's property out on Arondo, or in Arondo. I've never been here before, and it's beautiful. Let me show you around a little bit. Private beach, jet skis, another pathway down to the water, large turnaround driveway, stage for putting on various performances, waterfall, a second beach, one boat, two boats, hot tub overlooking the water, tiny table and chair under a tree right next to the water. Main beautiful house. Secondary house. The view. The view. The view. I believe this is a peanut butter chocolate chip cookie, and it's utterly delicious.
Look at this dog's eyes. His haircut is like a lion. His name is Frankie, and he has like white eyes, almost Frankie. Blue. Frankie!
Here, come here.
Look at those eyes, they're like glowing.
Frankie, you have dirt on your nose. Oh, I love you!
Hi, like, can I borrow your dress so I can wear pink? No. We take the pink.
Yellow and the white.
Okay, so we're about to play the balloon toss game. I gotta be quiet so Chris doesn't hear. We're about to play the balloon toss game, but the plan right now is that anybody that has a balloon in their hand when they say go is gonna turn around and throw it at Chris. So I'm gonna try to get video of that. Hopefully we can achieve this.
Everyone's got a balloon. Come on, we're any of them. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
official. I was wrong. She's having a boy. I thought it was a girl the whole way.